What is up, guys? Your boy Jared 333. I'm gonna show you my daily routine here. On the game. Before we start, I want you guys to join my guild. Just go to guild here, and then go to the lobby, talk to the clerk, and then type in YTJ333, and then add me there. I have a lot of slots open to fill. So. Yeah, basically you're gonna talk to this lady here and get my attendance right. Guild information, search, and then type in YTJ333. Search right there, that's the one you're gonna click on and then add me. Okay, so let's go ahead and go back to where I was. So, yeah. Okay, whenever this is done, load. So.
I can't eat anymore.
These are my daily routine here on Guardian Tales. I'm gonna click shop here, get all my daily stuff. Collect all your daily free resource. 2,000 gold. Stuff like that. Do the book stuff. Level up. 1.5 round. The rifle equipment. Okay. Go here. Get that. Go down here. Collect. Go up. My defense is going to increase 0.1. I'll take 0.14. Okay. Level 39, Guardian. This never, you always train in there. Let me get this. Okay, another thing I do is this here. Like, this guy is almost already done for. I'm at 1.7 million. This is another reason why I need more guild members. So that's my guild member ranking. When you work at a team here, you can climb up the guild ranking. Like, our points combined, they accumulate. Oh, we're gonna go head up the arena too right now. I always lose at the arena. That's why I never really do the arena. I always lose. Not always, but here and there, mostly. Damn it, I'm trying to get to the arena. Okay, so. Whenever it's done loading, we can head over to the arena. Because the arena is only open like 2 hours a day, or something like that. Only an hour at a time. So out of those 2 hours, it's an hour at a time. It's like 3 hours. Oh yeah. Okay, so. Let's see. I'll probably lose. We're gonna lose. Oh no. It looks like I'm winning. It looks pretty powerful. Look at all these bastards. I think they're minimal damage. Hang Islands. Okay, we're gonna use this time, buddy.
This can't be my end.
Oh, wow. Easily. Where are the boxes at? How hard are these things to get up to? Or is it lost? This is my most powerful character at the moment, so you're not going to last too long. Just had like five little things. Little sword things. I don't know. I guess that raises your attack. I don't know. So right now, I'm at 220, which is down here. 1,000 reward points, so let's go again. So this is sometimes not part of my daily routine because once you get higher on the ranking, you fight harder guys and you just keep losing after a while. So it just, did I win? Hoo-hoo. Looks like I won, boys. Looks like I won. Yeah, sometimes I guess their connection sucks. Interconnection sucks, you get points, so that's cool. The connection is bad again. Mine is bad too. I want every time. With no damage. That's a second arena victory without lifting a finger. Wow. Why am I on the right side this time? There's just one. Probably because I'm the weaker opponent. Maybe. One of my characters isn't popular anymore. Okay, I want out of this already. Anyway, so another part of my daily routine is Awakening Dungeon. The Awakening Dungeon. Shh. Stupid bird. Oh, why is she being so freaking loud? And yesterday, I found out there's a World 10 even. So, there's a crap ton of worlds and a crap ton of everything.
I was about to say it to you guys.
Yeah, I can still at least repeat this one here. Should be able to beat them pretty easy. That was harder than I thought it was going to be. I mean, if I have higher toughness and higher DPS, which is damage per second, why was it there? You know, this is no excuse. The only way I'm going to be so strong is to shoot up my power. I guess I keep upgrading the weapons. You know, I got shoot up how to beat me. It's almost impossible. You must have a... That's strange, yeah. They must have a lot of health from upgrading different things like costumes. They may have all the costumes. They may have 300, which is high. They may have 300 on the... Let's see what it's called real fast. On the garden level, the garden basement, they might be at 300. Because every time you level up, you get more powers too. Or anything. I know it's time to do this before, but pretty much done right now, just playing. But damn, I almost have a million. Pink things. SP, whatever SP stands for. Let's see, SP stands for something. $3 million. Hey, I can almost buy this. So. I'm gonna get that next. Oh god, this chat is so deep. I don't know if this is going to get my brain installed. Collective Goddess of War. So I think you acquire this character if you get a new one. Which I already have four unique heroes. I just have one. Oh yeah. That's probably what happens. Oh, I guess I can get around. Yeah, this is the thing I do. That's why I forgot this one. So the ranking is 8,000. And you have to be top 100 to reach 460,000. So 8,123 will see it goes up. Right now it should go up. Should go up a little bit. Something like that. Who knows? Maybe 0.5%. 8,100 and something. Let's see. See, now I'm 7,900, so I went almost a whole bunch. Couple hundred and range. 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 Team I have, so probably not gonna do that good. I'm gonna try to run away the whole time until everyone, member of my team, dies, and then I'm just gonna tap on. I did 5,000, so a little bit worse. I mean, not as good, but no way. Let's see, maybe this team can finish the job. What if I power up this team a little bit? A little bit of powering up. A little bit of powering up on the second team. Hmm. should be good. Oh, here it is. I want you guys to go play. I have a level 5. Can't do much else but level than that. I don't want to waste a lake anymore. Go ahead and fight, man. See if that's good enough. You have to take 74,000. Not take, but give that much damage away. God. Why is he hitting me? Oof. Oh, I'm a...
This can't be my end.
Wow. On the floor on the thing. Oh, man. Stupid ass. BS, man. Straight up. Whatever. I got an idea. If I upgrade the levels that are smaller, it'll be cheaper for them to be upgraded. And, mass quantity that will be upgraded, and so altogether be better. You know what I'm saying? I think I'm saying it wrong, but hey, little fat caterpillar. Little fat caterpillar. Gonna do that. At least like a level or two each. On this one, though, see, the weaker they are, that's what I'm saying, the weaker they are, the cheaper it is to upgrade it. So, like, these two are cheaper to upgrade. So, look at that, nothing, no one has this equipped. Which is way stronger than what she has. I should have did that. I probably would have got her. And equip. 1,000. And then this one is 5, so that's way better.
You're giving this to me? That's you're the best! Better.
That's 20. I'm not gonna have this. So I'm just gonna see, look how little I'm using. And look how high the power level is going. Now it's 40. See that? This one's already strong, so it doesn't level up. Level 40. Level up. Level 40. And then level up, level 40. Oh, and this one also has an evolution. This one also has an evolution. Wrong, but no, that's better. Nice. So, that's good for now. These are all about level 4. awakening on this one, man. This is one right there. I should have did all this before I fought that guy. He wouldn't have made it this far. Party, see? No party is critical hit this more. Critical hit, so that's a pretty cool attack right there. Oh, this one would have been cool too. Plus 3% attack. Nice. Attack, 3.7. 4.5 defense. Plus attack. See, that's enough on the attack. Can't go any further. Not a lot of blue in here, huh? Okay, so we're gonna do something. What are we gonna do? Oh, the ramp is like an upgrade of weapons. Let me see the weapon. Damn, I don't wanna upgrade this shit, but maybe we can evolve it. Yes. One thousand, yes. Yes. I was trying to do a game right now. 48 defense. So let's see, 48 defense. What was it at? 48 defense. Okay, evolution. Okay, so it was at 48. I remember that. Okay, so that's 60 now, so we can get that level up. Now let's see if we can get the level up. Alright, 1, 2, 4, 7, 9, 12, 15, 18, 19. Okay, deal. And it was at 60. So, okay, that's 63. So, 87, okay. Another one. Another two. Three. Four. Yeah, that's it, four. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna save this item because it's has been a lot of work done to it. So, yes. There's a level 5. Alrighty then. Nice, nice. Looking good. In the neighborhood, man. Well, it cost me $1,000,000 to do that. But what else? What else? If I was out of the HP, I want to get this thing out of here. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I will see you in the next one. Like, subscribe, and share, everybody.